Hi, I'm Jenna, and I am going to show how to tie a slip knot so that you can adjust your carrier a little bit more easily. So, I'm doing it without the baby just to make it a little easier, but clear my way here a little. Okay, so typically you're going to have one coming over your shoulder and one coming around your waist or from up under the baby. So, you take your one you have over your shoulder is just going to pretty much stay there. You're going to do everything with the one coming from around your waist. So the first thing you do is just lay that pass on top. Then you bring it underneath and over the top of that original pass. Then you're going to go down, back behind that pass coming over your shoulder. And then I just stick my hand through and grab that. And then you just tighten it. And then you can slide that up and down and it'll stay. I'll do it one more time. Let's make it a little bit longer. Okay. So you're going to take your pass coming from under baby or across baby, over the shoulder pass, over the original, back underneath the shoulder pass, and then through that loop you created, and then tighten. And then you can tighten up and down. So the pass coming over your shoulder has nothing to do with anything, it's just in the middle. Everything you do is going to be with the pass coming from around you and under the baby. And that is pretty much it. And if that's nice and tight, you can slide it, tighten up the baby, slide it down to loosen up the baby, and that's it. Thanks.